Everything's ready for paint. These ones, I even tubbed them, so they're still like they came from the factory. Axle's flipped. And I put a little notch there and trimmed out the inner fenders so they fit nice over those humps. Look at that. Yes. This one I got a little overzealous trim the inside. That's why it's had to widen this fender here. But yes. It'll look original.